Hi everyone, Fred here. Are you struggling to cascade and execute on your strategy? Then strategy deployment and OKR are for you. You can now digitalize your strategy deployment process with Microsoft Viva Goals, a solution that makes it easier to connect employees to your organization mission and priorities. Using Viva Goals, teams define shared objectives and update progress right in the flow of work. Collaboratively define success, create goals, and assign owners within and across teams, and connect to data to automatically measure results, update your progress, customize dashboard views, and generate quick links, and even leverage generative AI to help you with your goals and objectives, making the process more efficient and accessible. Okay, let's get started. First, we'll access Viva Goals within Microsoft 365. You can find it by navigating through your Microsoft 365 apps, your Teams app, or directly searching for Viva Goals. You can then pin the Viva Goals application to have it easily accessible in Teams. Once we are in, we'll create an organization. An organization could be for the full company or for part of it. In our case, we will set organizational objectives and key results for Evergreen Energy Renewal, a fictional company. We will then add team members to our organization, and don't worry, you can update that later on if you forget anyone. And we'll start now adding objectives and key results. You can add objectives in three different ways. You can do it from scratch and fully manually, choosing an owner, the time period, the expected outcomes, etc. Or you can start from samples created by Microsoft, which is honestly very powerful as well to give you inspiration. Or if you have Microsoft Copilot, you can have generative AI supporting you in the creation of your goals and associated key results. I've just typed in Copilot, increase market share in the energy renewable sector, and Copilot has generated for me a series of objectives and key results that I can adapt to my need. By now, we have created organizational OKRs by setting objectives and key results. For Evergreen Energy Renewal, as per the directive of our CEO, Patty Fernandez, our main objective is to expand the market share of Evergreen Renewal Energy. And after discussion with the management team, it was also decided that our key result would include increase the market share of Evergreen Renewal by 5%, increase the number of new customers by 10%, and increase the total sales of Evergreen Renewal Energy by 10%. All of that by the end of next year. Patty and her management team share directly those new objectives and key results within Viva Goals and Microsoft Teams. Lydia Holloway, the head of the product team, decides to use that as a starting point to align department and team OKRs with the organizational OKRs. For the product development team, she starts by creating a specific subgroups in Viva Goals, and she used generative AI to have aligned objectives with the organizational strategy. She makes sure to link her team's objectives with the organizational objectives to clearly articulate how her own objectives contribute to the company strategy. And just like that, Lydia has created visibility to her management team on how she expects to support the market share expansion by developing new solar products with clear measurable key results associated. Now, this also needs to align with individual OKRs for team members. Fred, in Lydia's team, is in charge of the product delivery. In checking Microsoft samples, he realized that there is an existing OKR template for that would fit well. These templates come with key results and initiatives that Fred can adapt as per his need. Again, Fred will make sure that he has linked his individual objectives with the department objectives. Tracking progress is crucial. Therefore, Fred will now link his initiatives with his team's implementation plan, so his management team will stay in sync with the progress of the initiatives he is in charge of. For a seamless process, Fred and the team are leveraging the Microsoft Planner application in Teams. Each initiative is linked with a task or a series of tasks in Planner with a due date and an owner to ensure efficiency in the execution of the plan. Similarly, Fred decides to automate the measure of key results. His company has enabled the Power BI integration, and with just a few clicks, Fred will link the results of the corresponding measure in a Power BI report. That's a big help for the team, as this is a big part of the monitoring work that gets automated, making sure that everyone in the organization is kept up to date with progress in delivering their objectives and their company objectives. In addition to that, the dashboard provides visual indicators and progress bars that helps us stay on track and make data-driven decisions. And just like that, you will have fully linked your company objectives with department, team, and individual objectives, and you will be able to visualize in Microsoft Viva Goals all the dependencies and how everyone's initiatives and results are impacting the organization objectives and results. To get the most out of Viva Goals, here are some best practices. Set clear and ambitious goals that challenge your team. Ensure that all OKRs are aligned with your strategic goals. Schedule regular check-ins to review progress and make necessary adjustments. Leverage the integration with Teams and other Microsoft 365 tools for better collaboration. Microsoft has developed a ton of native connectors that should help you link your data with Viva Goals wherever they are. Use performance insights to drive decision and continuous improvement. And finally, link your OKRs with your key initiatives to create transparency on progress and execution. And there you have it. By using Microsoft Viva Goals, Evergreen Energy Renewal can effectively deploy their strategy, align their team, and achieve their ambitious goals. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more tips on how to digitalize, automate, and leverage AI in your lean tools and technique. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.